It's difficult to explain. People talk about riots, but for those of us who have to deal with it, they aren't riots. It's war. The people who are standing in front of us are there to kill us. They have Molotov cocktails, they have stones. They come to within 3 meters in front of us. They have enormous paving stones which they throw at us to try to kill us, not to play with us. They are there to kill us.